Well, I guess as I found out today, today's the last, I guess the last day of season 10 on Diablo 3. So, I'm gonna do the best I can with my barbarian. Get him some better gear, hopefully get as high in the greater rifts as I can, and just call it a day. So, yeah. I'm actually rather tired, so I'm probably gonna talk even less than usual, but hope y'all enjoy it. Actually, so y'all know, I'm actually gonna be off the mic for most of this, so yeah, heads up there.
Unleash your power, champion.
I don't like the look of that.
Not enough fury. Not ready yet. More fury. Your flesh is weak. Need more time. Not enough fury.
You wilt against my blows. I will not be denied. You cannot stand before me. I need fury.
should have run when they had the chance.
The ancients smile on me. Taste your fear! Still recharging. Volcathos, guide my hand! You wilt against my blows. More fury. I'll taste your fear.
Guardian has arrived.
Not ready yet.
Nephilim, you have triumphed.
Good choice.
I am skilled at clarifying gems.
I need to go back.
Your skill has grown. Are you ready? Then your trial begins.
Not enough fury. Need more time.
Guide my hand.
Let's go.
Guardian has found you. Your valor is unsurpassed.
Later on tonight, hopefully I'll be awake.
Not yet. What does one say to an ancient Nephilim ghost?
Well, it was fun playing seasonal characters on Diablo 3, so yeah, I'll be looking forward to the Necromancer. Anyways. Bye. Sorry about the shortness of the broadcast, but hopefully I'll be back later. I cannot function like this. Anyhow, bye.